we need to go out and really replace this so that our people.
The initial public offer will see up to 8 billion existing ordinary shares of the company, representing up to 20% of the company, made available. The size of the offering is in keeping with the regulatory requirements of the USA and a demonstration of our commitment to supporting the development of the Ugandan capital markets. Importantly, the IPO gives preference to Ugandan investors, including the company's customers, to own a share in Airtel Uganda and participate in its future growth.
That's correct.
That's a regulatory requirement. I think I will answer that.